Kind of worried here, guys. Looking at my female albino today. Check this out. Not look good. Noticed the other day she had these dots on her face. I wouldn't be able to get her still. It's gonna be hard. Okay. She's got these greenish dots. Looks like she got bit by a rat, maybe. But now, she's getting these green stripes on her back. Like mold spots or something. I don't know what the hell that is. Looks green. I tried to wash it off, it ain't coming up. Should get a better look over here. There it goes. Yeah, look at that. I'm hoping it's just something, I don't know. What it could be, because the tank's nice and clean, paper, water. So, heat tape, and everything. I don't know what it could be. It wasn't there 2 days ago. Ink off the paper, but I don't know. Let's hope she sheds it out.